Hi there, this is Tana J. Welcome to PT Fitness, a 30 days challenge for a bikini body. This week is the last week, week 4. Today is day 1, so we are focusing on back and the hamstrings. The first part, of course, is focusing on back. The second part is focusing on hamstring. There are 7 different exercises targeting on the back. The second part, we are targeting hamstring, also get involved other muscle groups. But we need one set of heavy dumbbells for lower body, or if you have one kettlebell, that's even better. Exercise ball, power ball, you have this. We have one exercise, we need this hamstring curl, but if you don't have it, that's fine. I will show you the modification. One set of light or moderate heavy dumbbells for the upper body. Okay, I am ready. Are you ready? Let's start it now. So let's do warming up. Arm circles, loosening up our shoulders. Change direction. Okay, arms straight, cross body, and then alternate arms, tap your toes. So today's exercise is basically very similar with last 3 weeks. So just slightly modify difference, just a slightly different. So hopefully last 3 weeks you made it, okay? Alright, body weight squat and tippy toes. Keep your chest up, and then when you squat, your knee behind your toes, come up and pause. Always keep your core engaged. Straight high kick. One more for each leg. Start it, bend over and walk out, get to the plank. And then, like inchworm, you can slightly bend your knees. So we are just getting upper body warmed up. More. Good. Alright. So the first exercise is high plank, one arm, lateral raise. So get one set of light dumbbells, modification, keep your knees on the floor. So it's a high plank, so arm straight and bring dumbbell lateral raise, and then change alternate arms, regular. Keep your core engaged. I don't want that you do rush. So always engage your core, do this. Focus. Keep your core engaged. Last 10. Last 5. Good. Alright, the second exercise. Okay, Superman. But with a little bit twist. So, hands. And then when you're up, your palm facing down. So keep your shoulders squeezed. And pause. Focus on your shoulder, rotate. Up, palm facing down, and shoulder blades squeezed. When you lower down, your palm facing up. So twist your hands. And then once you get a high point, you pause, feel the shoulders, feel your deltoid rotation, okay? Bend over, roll, and W rotation. Okay. Roll. And come to W and squeeze your shoulder blades. Squeeze your shoulder blades, roll, and W, and your hands restart, okay? Alright, bend over, wide, roll, okay? So bend over, soft knee, wide. Once you roll the highest point, squeeze your shoulder blades and pause. Slowly come back. Last one. Good. All right, next one is Superman pull. Pull. Okay, I'm reaching up. Up, and then bring arm in. Squeeze your shoulder blades. And pull in, squeeze your shoulder blades. If you want to challenge yourself, grab a really light dumbbell. Last 5 seconds. Lay down on your belly. When you push up, similar like an upper dog, push hands by your chest area, elbow tight, and don't come up like this, okay? Just push your upper body up. Your legs still, lower part still on the floor.
shoulder, concentrate on your shoulder. Use arm, push your upper body up. Seal, push-ups. So high plank, lateral raise. All right, shoulder, feet shoulder raise. Bring one arm up, lateral raise. Switch hand. Keep body still, try to not rock too much. Control. Up, twist your hands and feel your deltoid rotate. So hands by your hip area, once up, you turn your hands palm facing down, squeeze your shoulder blades, concentrate on your shoulders. Lower down, palm facing up. And once up, give a little bit pause. Good. Alright. Bend over. Roll and the W raise. Bend over, white roll. All right, still bend over. Palm facing to yourself. Remember, squeeze your shoulder blades, give a little bit pause. Good. All right. Superman pull. Belly press on floor. Arm reaching up, straight arms. Up and pull in. Squeeze your shoulder blades. Lower down. Up, pull in. Last 10. Good. All right, seal push up. Belly press on the floor. Okay, hands by your chest and rib, push up. Your pelvis on the floor. Use your arm, push your upper body up. Don't shrug your shoulder. Keep shoulder low. Legs out. Good. Alright. Renegade row. The shoulder, that's quick. So let's move on. Part two, hamstring squat to side lift. You can hold light dumbbells or white dumbbells. Okay. Or without dumbbells. Okay. Kettlebell swing or dumbbell swing. Single leg. Romanian deadlift. So that we'll do one leg first and then do the other side. Hamstring curl, that's we need a ball. And then side lunge with dumbbell. So front low. Just side lunge. Okay. So with dumbbell or without dumbbell. Okay, I'm going to just use my 15-pound dumbbell. Squat and squat. Come up, leg lift. Keep your chest up. Stick your butt back. Good.
kettlebell.
Alright, I like to put it far and then the feet to the waist. Just like it'll snap it. Bend your back like a hinge and tighten your, when you're up, tighten your legs. It's a snap. Use momentum. Keep your back straight, bend like a hinge. This is my 35 pounds kettlebell. Almost. Good. All right. I think it's a single leg. All right. Deadlift. Focus on one leg. Remember, bend your back like a hinge. Slightly soft knee. But when you bend down, don't bend too much. Just keep your soft knee all the time. Alright, the other leg. Dumbbell. Kettlebell really close to your leg, bend over. Now hamstring curl. Yeah. Okay. All right. One leg up. Bring your ball in and then push up. Take a break. Bring your hip up. Control it. Almost finished. careful to sweat. Keep chest up. Keep your butt back, stick back. So the first one, now we back squat to side leg lift. Okay, squat to the side lift. I'm holding my kettlebell. Squat, come up. Oops, lost my balance. Keep chest up. So your feet are shoulder width apart. Last in. Good. Alright. Kettlebell swing. Or dumbbell swing. Okay. Last 10. Almost. Good. Single leg deadlift. Okay. This time I'm going to use dumbbell. Okay. Your back straight, bend like hinge. If you did the correct, you will definitely feel your hamstring. Otherwise, you will feel your back. You put too much pressure on your back. Last 10. So you can hear heavy breathe. Also, this is summertime, really humid. So next one, hamstring curl. I'm just going to demonstrate you hamstring heels workout. So that's the same thing in case you don't have a ball. So I will show you how to do that.
That will be a little bit easier too.
Good. All right.
Hamstring, heel, walk up. All right, hip up, toes up, just step up, and extend the legs all the way straight, and then walk back. Use your hands, give you a little bit of support. Keep your hip raising up all the time. Engage your core. You can do one step or small steps. Small step will be a little bit harder because you have to focus on it. One big one. You can use your momentum. Keep your core engaged. So since last time, I'm going to do one more time. I'm going to use both feet because first round, we did one leg first and then the other leg. So this time, we use both legs, so I'm going to meet up. Control it. It's not time yet. Chest up. Congratulations, you made it. Let's do cool down. Okay? Alright, arms straight, cross your body. The other elbow bent in and bring your straight arm close to your chest. Alright, release. Switch arm. I'm sweaty. Okay. Whew. All right. Clasp your hand in the back. Reach down, lift up. Slowly bend over. All right, bring your arms, lift up even more, just a little bit. And release, that way in the front. Rock your body from left to right. Slowly walk both hands to one side, hold there.
go back to center. And then walk to the other side, hold there. One, roll your shoulder down. Okay, quadricep. Either hand hold the wall if your balance not good. Otherwise, both hand grab your foot and then keep both legs together. Chest up. Okay, release. Well done, well done. If you like my workout, of course, give me thumbs up and click subscribe button down below the video. All right, see you tomorrow, day two. All right, we will focus on upper body. All right, see you tomorrow.